So, sulking it is, right?
Well, the
airport map or the prison map, those are smaller than... The oil rig is pretty big. That's the down. Oh crap, what happened to Mary? Hello? Ah, here he is.
There he is.
Welcome back, Mary.
Yeah, I didn't mean to leave.
That sometimes it just drops. No
problem.
It's, the netcode is weird. We had the.
All right. 5 minutes, 3 rounds.
Let's see. Reduce. Is the rounds lowest? I'd say reduce the time limit a bit. Yeah, there we go. Should be good. Okay. Let's go. Oh crap! Mary's gone. No.
Aborted at the last minute. Wait, let him try to rejoin.
MerryMaker is now inviting me. Now it's your turn to host, Mary.
You're gonna have to invite him. Oh, he's already in here. Never mind.
Yeah, you can join on each other with right-click join. So that's one good thing about it. But as we said, the netcode is kind of weird about that. Reduce the time limit if you want. With 3 rounds and 5 time limit, that means it takes 15 minutes, for example. And generally, the time limit isn't that important, since it's all about, like, the very last 30 seconds of the round anyway. You'll see what we mean. So, in Soul King, basically, there are a bunch of enemies around. And... you possess an enemy and then kill other enemies and collect their souls. You can go ahead and start it and let it load. And the more souls you collect, the higher your score is. But if an enemy kills you, he can then collect all the souls that you've collected. Simple? So, basically...
So, are we playing each other or playing NPCs?
Well, the enemies are trying to shoot all of us, but we're competing to kill them for the score. So it's sort of co-opetition, or cooperative competition, in a way. But we do try to kill each other when we're possessing a body, or even when we're not. See, right now we're just these things, we can't really do anything to each other. Once the enemy starts spawning, we can possess them. So it says control the chest.
Good to walk again.
And
good
now that we've got the body, we go kill them.
Bow before your blade is so weak.
And, oh crap. And you can be killed as a ghost too. Ghosts can still be shot because this is fear. And bullets kill ghosts in fear. You know how that works, right? And so basically, the more enemies you kill, the higher score you get.
Do nice.
But the bigger a target you are for us, because we want to kill each other. Hi, how you doing? I don't have any souls, you don't have to tell me. Yeah. A good place to grind souls that we found when we were playing earlier on this level is the second floor at the very end. Because generally enemies will spawn regularly, but not so much that they overwhelm you. So it's easy to just sort of keep killing people with a fly kick and a shot.
It was only a matter of time.
Wait, how am I the king? I only killed a couple guys.
I probably don't have any points. Keep dying.
Have you killed any of the enemies? Well,
was there ever any doubt?
Have I what?
Have you killed any enemies while possessing an enemy?
Yeah.
Well, you'll get used to it. Don't worry about it. Since we played a lot more than you, we'll be a bit ahead.
1 minute left.
But since it's still the same basic Fear 3 gameplay on your host, we'll catch up in no time.
Get down!
So anyway, I'm just grinding souls upstairs, but once one of you comes and kills me and takes my bounty, then you'll be the king.
30 seconds.
This body is near death.
No! See, Riot Shield killed me and became king. And I don't know if we can stop him before this is over in 1918. Where's Riot Shield? Where are you?
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
There is strength
3,
in this
one.
No! See? See, he wins basically, even though I was grinding that entire round and was king for most of it just because he took my souls. And that's the beauty of Soul King. I am your king.
I think he stole just about all of mine.
Oh, Riot, you're mean. You're picking on the newbie.
This will do
oh,
nicely.
Oh, wow, I stole a half of guys from.
I haven't even been able to find a guy yet.
Flesh is so low.
Oh, crap, someone right got me. Hey, Mary, how you doing? Anyway, your attacks as a ghost don't actually, like, hurt. They just sort of blind or stun.
Good to walk again.
Whoa!
Okay, yeah, 50 bucks. I'm third now this time. Where are the enemies
frickin'
spawning?
Frickin' Anya spawned right next to me.
Yeah, isn't she annoying? Oh, okay, yeah, I forgot that. Some enemies are worth more points. So that's how I rocketed towards the top so quickly last time. I got lucky killing several, high point enemies in a row. No, stop shooting me.
End is now.
A minute left. We still can't stop right yet.
Fresh meat.
Where's the right shield? We gotta stop.
This is not me.
Oh, I'm dead. I lost 550 points. Oh man. I don't know if we can stop Riot.
Interesting.
Yes, I got you, Riot Shield.
The
king has a power.
I am your king. Bow down to me. See, that's the beauty
of
Soul King.
Do you move slower when you have more?
I don't know. That would make sense, but I've never seen that.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
You can't stop me.
Oh my god. That you got me with like the last 20 seconds.
Yeah, you see the beauty of it? It's really who steals the king's ransom. Bounty, whatever you want to call it, in the last 2 seconds.
No, I'm the king.
And then generally, they can't be stopped. Although, sometimes, rarely, there's like a last second changeover, like literally in the last second. And when that happens, it is glorious. And the lag is weird, but that's okay. You deserve to host, since you're new to it. Hi, Riot Shield.
Ah, the joys of a beating heart!
I what? I deserve a host.
Well, because it's easier on the host, since it's not... There's no servers, it's just local host. I get your bounty,
Riot. Was there ever any doubt?
Hey, Alma. Oh god, the snipers just started showing up. Be careful there. Attack a mean front.
Nobody can stop me.
Okay. No, MerryMaker's catching up. I need to kill more ghosts. Zombie ghosts. Crap. Snipers are the worst.
Yes, yes!
And also, the only way you get more is by getting new bodies. Oh god! Don't shoot me, don't shoot me, don't shoot me, don't shoot me, don't shoot me. No! I got sniped when I was running away as a ghost. MerryMaker is now our king.
30 seconds.
Good to
can
walk
we stop
again.
Him? We're gonna stop you, MerryMaker.
The Riot is.
Oh, Riot stopped him. Okay, now I'm gonna stop Riot. Riot is going downstairs.
10, 9, 8, 4, oh man, he got me.
6, 5,
weakling.
4, 3, 2.
Oh, he threw a grenade. I was about to kill him. That looks like Riot ends up as the king. Welcome to Soul King, guys. Well, I'd love to play more later this week.
I guess I'm the soul loser.
That's okay, you're new to it. So anyway, I'll see you guys later. Thanks for playing.
I managed to invite somebody.
Alright, see ya.
Well, I'll have to go, but thanks.